Today we are going to edit this photo of a subject to something dramatic with the free Snapseed app. As this is a RAW DNG file, we have a dedicated develop menu with these sliders to recover as many details as possible from the image. First, I will increase the overall exposure to brighten the image up. Now the magic. Increasing the shadows here will recover a lot of details from the darker parts, considering this image was shot on a very good sensor. Decreasing the highlights for some details in brighter parts. Also increasing the overall contrast and a bit of saturation. You can notice this robe distracting the overall look, so using healing tool, we'll try removing it. Zoom in as much as possible to get precise selection. Brush on the robe to remove it. Works quite well. Also removing this bag. Now for the selective filters. We'll be applying a few here. One here on this teal wall, adding some sharpness by increasing structure, also some saturation. One down here. Also one on this pillar to make it a bit more darker so that the subject pops more. One here, adding some saturation. Now a few on the subject. Adding one on the skin to make the skin tones more bright. Also here on the darker parts to make it more brighter. Couple on the lips and the flower to get more color. Applying it. Just decreasing the overall temperature to make the image a little cooler. Now increasing the structure in details menu. And applying it selectively in the masking screen. Now for some dodge and burn with the brush tool. With the value set at +5, I'm gonna brush on the face to get more brightness on the darker areas. You can see a subtle difference. Also some dodge and burn on the structures to create some lights and shadows, which makes the image more interesting. Using the curves tool, I'm gonna add a bit of green tint to the overall image by dragging the green curve just a little up. Now, to create sunbeam using curves, lifting the blacks which brightens the overall image. Similarly, the reds and greens, which adds warm tones to the overall image. Also dragging the blue curve down, which adds more yellowish tones. Now going to the masking screen. With the effect hidden and brush value at 100, I'm gonna tap on the top left to get the effect back. Tuning it to get a desired effect here. Next, I'm going to darken the image using curves. With masking, applying the effect around the right and the bottom edges to make those parts darker. Again, with curves, I'm gonna apply overall contrast to get some pop. After these changes in Snapseed, I'm gonna move to Lightroom for a bit of color tuning. Going straight to color menu and mix for HSL sliders. Here we'll tune the image for an orange and teal look. Moving the red hues towards orange, greens towards yellow, yellows towards orange, oranges which affects the skin tones here, brightening and adding a little saturation. Coming back to the color menu, increasing the overall vibrance. and the final result. Thanks for watching.